Since you visited Egypt on many occasions, I want to know from you, did you visit the pyramids or any attractions, tourist attractions? I want to talk with you more about the Egyptian food. What did you eat here, and what the most food did you remember and you said, I want to eat it again when I come to Egypt back again?
You see, I play here in Alexandria, I play here in Cairo. A lot of Arab championships, African championships. This is a great country. Cairo is a wonderful city. And about food, Arab food is good, so I ate all of them without any problem.
You cannot remember any of them? Molokhiya, koshari?
You see, when we come, we stay 1 week, 10 days, and we eat in the hotel, so we don't go to, because this kind of food, normally we eat in houses of the people, no?
Yes.
So people make this and you eat.
It's also in the restaurants.
In hotels and in restaurants is much more difficult, so I don't know exactly that, but if I stay in Egypt, I'm gonna eat that, because in other countries, in Jordan and in Tunisia, I go to people's house and eat the food, and it's very good. So why is not good the Egyptian food? It's good also. So in hotel, for example, it's very good. So I'm very happy with that.